It sounds like you'll have no trouble getting into the Nortia province, at least.
I don't think so. The problem is getting into Ruhr City itself, or even close to it.
We can't exactly just take an airship through the airport like we're on some pleasure cruise.
And approaching the city along any of the highways is a surefire way to get arrested.
Not that there are any good places nearby to land the courageous in the first place.
That's why we're calling you, Gwyn. You wouldn't know of any other ways for us to get near, would you?
You came to the right person. I happen to know the perfect way.
You do?
You know that Spina By Road to the west? There's this little stream that runs along it. I used to fish in it all the time back in my younger days, I'll have you know. As it so happens, you could trace its source all the way back to the mountains of Ymir.
Hold on. So you're saying we should sail down from Ymir to Ruhr?
Exactly. It won't be the smoothest ride you've ever taken, what with the rapids and all, so you'll need to be careful. But I'd still say that taking that is your best bet for sneaking as close to the city as you can.
It sounds promising, at the very least.
I like it! It's just like being in a spy novel!
And you would know a thing or two about spies, wouldn't you?
Should we make our way to Ymir, then?
Let's decide who's actually going first. We can only get so many people on a boat.
Thank you so much for your help, Grandfather!
Oh, think nothing of it. What kind of man would I be if I didn't help my adorable granddaughter in her hour of need? And I never want to pass up a chance to put my less than adorable daughter in my debt. Sounds like my number one protege is in a bind too. I can't very well have anything happen to our wanton womanizer.
We'll help Angelica however we can. Take care, all right?
We'd go with you if we could. Unfortunately, someone's got to stay and look after the courageous. And then there's the whole boat issue on top of that.
Please, do what you can for Angie. For me, for George, and for Crow.
We will.
way through.
No problem. Hip! My turn.
I've got it!
I'm awesome!
Probably fish here. Huh. Whoa, this is a big one. Not what I had in mind. Huh. Not bad. Not bad. Huh. Not what I had in mind.
My turn! Second floor! Get!
Okay, it's safe for now.
Shall we begin? Hang in there!
Thank you
no
very
problem.
Much.
This...
Everyone!
I can do this!
Thank you very much!
Not here!
Safe for now.
That one looks nasty. Try to be careful.
This one looks dangerous. Be careful.
Let's move. Yeah.
Leave it to me.
No problem. Turn to flame.
Fire!
Now watch him.
Got you. Great!
I'm so glad! Oh, what could it be? Ha!
Mom?
Careful! This one looks
my
strong!
Turn.
do this. Okay. Like that for them. Good work.
I did it.
Huh? Thank goodness.
I feel stronger than ever.
I did it.
I'm awesome.
Looks nasty. Try to be careful, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you. everything seems to be going well for you. I believe it was the goddess's guidance that brought you here, after all. I may be limited in what I can do to aid you, but know that you have my full support.
Thank you, Father. I will keep striving to do everything I can. Now, if you'll excuse me... Welcome to Ruhr Cathedral. Have you all come to pray for the goddess's guidance?
Strange. I've never seen her around here before.
I guess she must be new. Kind of an odd time to take your vows as a sister, huh?
True. I guess the church may be working on its own independent initiatives to bring the war to an end.
That's very possible.
Thank you.
While since we were last in Ruhr Airport.
Yeah, not since our field study here.
Thank you.
not getting anywhere. Especially when the Alliance has this city so completely under control.
That's for sure. Wandering around's given us a lot of information, but none of it actually relates to why we're here. Could there be something we're missing?
It's mine.
I can't imagine you're getting a call from someone on the Courageous either. There's no way they're within calling range.
Well, only one way to find out who our mystery caller is. Hello?
Is that you, Elisa? It's Yuna! How have you been?
Yuna! What a pleasant surprise! I'm doing just fine. How about you?
Me too. But more to the point, I realize this is a bit sudden, but could you come meet me at the diner? We've got something really important to discuss with you.
If it's that important, then sure. We tried visiting the diner earlier, actually, but the door was locked. Hold on. How did you even know I was back in Ruhr?
I'll tell you that when I see you. Anyway, later!
Wait, hold on! She hung up on me.
Yuna's one of your friends, right?
That's right. She told me she has something important to talk to us about. She wants us to meet her at Devance's Diner near the city's west exit.
It's not like we've got any better leads. Let's head on over.
Well, it's open. I guess they aren't taking the day off after all. Yuna! Devance! Are you in there?
Oh, there you are. It's open! Come on in!
Well, if you say so.
Thanks.
Yuna! Devance!
Hey there, Elisa. I see you've got your friends with you.
Oh, I've missed you, Elisa! I'm so happy to see you're all right.
Yeah, same here. So, what was it that you wanted to talk to me about?
Oh, you know.
Please, allow me to explain. I've been eagerly anticipating your arrival, Class 7.
Sister? Wait, didn't we just meet you back in the cathedral? What brings you here?
Wait a second. You sound a lot like... Are you... You couldn't be.
Oh, but I am.
It really is you!
Angelica?
Oh, hey, guys. I sure wasn't expecting you to come all the way out here after our talk. I did wonder whether it might be you, but I'm still shocked I was right.
I never would have expected to find you in that getup of all things. You're the last person I picture when I think sister, so the thought never even crossed my mind.
Then my disguise worked even better than I thought it would. Finally, all that crap that got drilled into my head on how to be a lady while growing up came in handy.
Moving right along. What made you disguise yourself in the first place?
Oh, I'll explain that while I'm bringing you up to speed on everything else. Devance, you mind bringing out some hot drinks for us?
Sure thing!
Thank you.
time to shine!
Well, then, off we go.
Dare I ask if you intend to travel dressed like that?
Naturally, I'm as loved as Adios herself around these parts.
Is this really her?
Hit him! Time to shine! Try this!
Here I go! Second shift! Damn! Okay, it's safe for now.
So glad!
Safe for now.
I'm awesome!
Now's our chance. Let's get him.
Here I go.
My turn. Second chance. Damn.
That's that. Let's keep moving.
Could it be?
Careful! This one looks strong!
Here I go!
Time to shine! I'm not holding back this time! Time to wrap this up! Dragon!
Great!
I'm so glad!
Look at me go!
I feel strong! I did!
They won't even know what hit. Here I go.
My turn. Okay, it's safe for now.
I've got.
Keep moving.
Huh, that treasure chest looks really nice.
Safe for now.
This is where I'll be meeting up with my supporters from the army.
This does seem like a good spot. You can't see it from the highway.
Always happy to lay my hands on another chest.
Fire!
Now's our chance! Let's smash
him! Time to shine! I live life my way. That's all there is to it.
I've got this.
Always happy to lay my hands on another chest.
Bring it on!
Just watch.
Hot!
care of them.
That's about right.
Huh? Thank goodness I'm awesome!
I'm so glad.
I did. Shishu!
Keep moving.
Sparkling mightily!
Time to go full throttle. Time to shine.
Let's move. That's that. Let's keep moving.
That's about right.
I did it!
Huh? Thank goodness!
Look at me go!
I feel stronger than ever!
I did it!
I've got this.
Treasure chest is absolutely beautiful.
We're strong enough to take that monster on.
Shishu, ha! Shishu, ha! Shishu, stay!
Oh, that one looks tough. This'll be fun.
Here I go.
Ha!
Let's move. Burn to ash! Let's keep moving.
Shishu!
Everyone, leave it to me.
Thank you.
They won't even know what hit them. Just watch. How about this?
Let's move. Second floor. Damn!
Okay, it's safe for now.
Let's get him!
Time to shine!
My turn! Second floor! Get him!
Okay, it's safe for now.
Huh? Thank...
Now's our chance. Let's get him.
Just watch. I'm not holding back this time. Time to wrap this up. Dragon!
Sweet dreams, pussycats.
Real beast of a monster.
Watch out! This is a tough one!
Time to shine!
I live life my way. That's all there is to it.
What is an invisible glow?
Time to go full throttle.
Here we go. My turn.
Here I go.
I live life my way. That's all there is to it.
Great!
Huh? Thank goodness!
I'm awesome! I feel stronger than... I've got...
Here I go.
Let's move. Second floor. Damn!
Okay, it's safe for now.
Always happy to lay my hands on another chest.
This spot looks perfect for fishing. This is a big one! Not bad! Not bad.
Weird. I don't remember there ever being a path here.
I wonder.
Here too?
My way. That's all there is to it. We're almost to the barrier.
So, I'm gonna put my veil back on.
Thank you.
All right, let's go back and head for the mine.
Do you mind if we stock up in Ruhr first?
Chance. Let's get her!
Time to shine! Try this!
My turn! Second game! Damn!
That's that. Let's keep moving. Keep moving.
I'm awesome.
Figure up. Shoot you.
We got this.
Here I go. Try this.
Let's move! Second floor! Damn!
Okay, it's safe for now.
I feel stronger than ever! That's a real beast of a monster!
Strong. Here I go.
Here I go. Second stand. Damn, now!
Try this.
Right.
Fire! Now your chance. Here I go.
Time to shine. How about this? Hey. Okay.
Understood!
Nice.
Man, your Taito skills are something else.
You're not a bad swordsman yourself.